In the fall, everything changes. Fall is electric, intense. Summer slips into cool autumn nights. And for the first time, we feel the focus and the pressure of time. In the fall, heroes are born, legends rise, and history is made. Fall is a time for greatness. Fall is winning time. Let's do this.
Now from Coors Field in Denver, MLB Network. At the plate, Joe Morgan. He will lead this one off today.
Leading off for the Blues.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch.
Joe Morgan.
Strike one to start the at-bat.
First pitch, 4 o'clock.
Grounder hit hard down the first baseline, but this will get foul for strike two. Try to bounce a curveball on 0-2, but he holds back. It's 1-2 now. Clear skies this afternoon. 84 degrees is our first pitch temperature. Swing and a line drive. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard. Coming to the plate now, Omar Vizquel. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Omar Vizquel.
Prior to the at-bat, a check on first. And he's back easily. First delivery to him on the way. Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball.
This is the situation where there's a lot of pressure on the infielders if the ball is put in play on the ground. Both the guy at first and at the plate are burners, so a double play is going to be tough. Even getting one out could be a challenge.
He's in there easily as the throw bounces on the way down. Trying to pick up that outside corner, but this misses, and it's back to even at two balls and two strikes. And he tried to hold up that time. We'll get an appeal down to third, and no swing. It's ball three. Now a spin and a throwback to second, but the runner's back easily. Morgan leads off second with nobody out. Now a spin and another throwback to second, keeping particularly close tabs on him. The 3-2 pitch is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Standing in, Nelson Cruz. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Now a ball lined to the left side. But this will be a foul ball. Comes set and the 0-1. Pitch in the dirt, and that scoots right on by. Throw goes to third, and oh, they say he beat the throw, safe at third. And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. There's a shin-high slider laid off for a ball.
Well, when you're behind in a count like this pitcher is, it's a good time to work in something off speed if you're confident in it. Most hitters are looking for fastball.
He got him, and it'll probably take a base hit now to get that runner across from third.
Batting four.
Digging in now, Harmon Killebrew, runner in scoring position with two gone. A ball and no strikes.
With the runner on third, two outs, base open, and a good hit at the plate, you have to be smart and not give in. If you walk this guy, so what? It's a lot worse if you give him a ball that he can hurt you on.
Good slider there, gets a swing and miss. Killebrew in front, three balls and a strike.
You would think in this situation, maybe with a base open, he'd just pitch around him and put him on first. But not with the guy in the on-deck circle. He's going to attack this hitter.
Frozen on the fastball, never had a chance. So coming to the plate, Keith.
For Loch Ness, the first baseman.
First offering on its way.
Hernandez.
And this one runs up high, ball one. And he takes a called strike one.
Hey, I love that pitch right there, and that's where he's going to have to work. He's going to have to work down in the zone. This is a hitter's park. We all know the ball flies, and if he's going to keep the ball in the yard, he's got to execute down to the hollow of the knee.
Striding in, Chipper Jones, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Now a fastball to start things out. Didn't miss by a lot, but it's 1-0. A ball and a strike. Nobody out, runner on first. And he'll fall behind now to 1-2. To two balls and two strikes now. And he lays off, so it's full now, 3-2.
I understand pitching carefully to this guy in the box, but the man on deck doesn't represent any relief either.
Meanwhile here, this is going to be trouble out there in left center, as it ought to be good for extra bases. And a relay home, and he's going to score with ease as the throw will be too late. Digging in, Billy Williams.
The left fielder.
He's set, here it comes.
Billy.
And he swings through a fastball and doesn't catch up with it. It's 0-1. Well, I think his eyes lit up when he saw that pitch coming up at his eye level.
Oh, you think? If you've got a good fastball like he does, that location can be really effective. It looks so tempting to the hitter, but making contact on that pitch can be very tough.
Still 1-2. Here he comes again, 1-2. Well above the letters with the fastball that time. Hit sharply but foul down the right side. No one out with a runner at second. And he fouls this one off.
Keep battling, young man. Three foul balls in a row. He is calibrating that heater and the off speed. Let's see if he can catch something on the barrel.
Bounty finally wears him down here as he strikes him out after a 9-pitch at bat. And he'll try to crowd him there to start the at bat. It's 1-0. Harper is one of the few true superstar hitters in the game. You're no doubt aware of it, but it doesn't matter who he's facing. And while we talk, that pitch got away and ended up hitting him. So he'll head down to first on the hit by pitch. Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. And that'll get down out there for extra bases.